just going to have a quick rundown of the 10 horns of the beast. We're going to go through them 1 to 10. They're 10 kings, they're 10 Roman emperors that persecuted the Christians. First one is Nero. The second one is Domitian. Third, Trajan. The fourth, Hadrian. The fifth, Marcus Aurelius. The sixth, Maximinus, the Thracian. The seventh, Decius. The eighth, Valerian. The ninth, Diocletian. And the tenth, Galerius. The first persecution took place under Nero in 64 AD. And Pliny the Younger's letter to Trajan was, Pliny's formula was, asked if the accused individuals were Christians. Those who answered affirmative, they were given a chance to recant, and offered those who denied or recanted to prove their sincerity by making a sacrifice to Roman gods and swearing by the emperor's genius. And that's what the Christian persecution was. It was to make them apostates. The Roman governors were more interested in making apostates than martyrs. Martyrdom would take place. They would pass edicts that would order the death of high-ranking Christians, such as bishops and deacons. And this was how the saints were worn down. They were either apostatized or martyred. And so, by the end of the Ten Horns of the Beast, the tenth being Galerius, we go into the Diverse Horn. And the Diverse Horn is Constantine the Great. And Constantine the Great was diverse in that he so-called legalized the religion of Christianity, but what he did was he apostatized it in the Great Apostasy. And in Daniel it says, he shall be diverse from the first, and he shall subdue three kings. So if we identify these three kings, they were the emperors Maximian in 310 AD, Maxentius in 312 AD, and Licinius in 324 AD. So he subdued, he overcame, he destroyed these three kings. If we look at Maximian, in early 310, Maximian attempted to seize Constantine's title while the emperor's on campaign on the Rhine. Few supported him, and he was captured by Constantine in Marseille. Maximian committed suicide in summer 310 on Constantine's orders. Maximian hanged himself, that's the first one. Maxentius, next, the Battle of Milvian. Constantine's forces defeated Maxentius's troops, who retreated to the Tiber, and in the chaos of the fleeing the fleeing army tried to cross the river. Maxentius fell into the water and drowned. That's the second king that was subdued. The third one's Licinius. In 314, a civil war erupted between Licinius and Constantine. Over the next 10 years, the emperors maintained an uneasy truce. Then in 324, Constantine, tempted by the advanced age and unpopular vices of his colleague, again declared war against him and defeated his army of 120,000 men at the Battle of Adrianople, July 3rd, 324. Licinius himself was spared due to the pleas of his wife, who was Constantine's sister. But the next year, Constantine had him hanged, accusing him of conspiring to raise troops among the barbarians. So this is the identification of the Ten Horns of the Beast and identification of Little Horn Constantine, who was diverse.